Two ways Amazon tricks your brain to spend more money. One, they show you a higher price crossed out so you think you're getting a better deal on the new price. But the discounted price is likely Amazon's regular price, so are you really getting a deal? Two, letting you know when an item is low in stock. This makes you feel like you have to buy the item in case it runs out, even if more are on the way soon. Now I trick your brain to press the follow button.